Today, we are gonna fix eBay feedback not showing problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. Before moving on to the first solution, we will check if eBay is up to date. To do this, open the Play Store and if there is an update available for eBay, we will update it. It is important to update eBay because the app developers may have fixed the problem with the latest update. The first solution is to clear the cache files of eBay. Accumulated cache files can cause problems. To clear the cache files of eBay, we open Settings. Scroll down and tap on Apps. Then select Manage Apps. We type eBay in the search bar. After that, tap on Storage and then click on Clear Data. Tap on Clear All Data and then OK. We have cleared eBay's data. Before logging back into your account, we restart our device. After restarting the device, we open eBay. Now, you can log into your account and check if the problem is solved or not. The second solution is to uninstall and reinstall eBay. Uninstalling and reinstalling eBay can help resolve this problem. We press and hold the eBay app and uninstall it from our device. After doing that, we open the Play Store. Then, we type eBay in the search bar. We click on Install. We have installed eBay. Now, you can open eBay and check if the problem is solved or not. If this solution didn't work for you, we will move on to the third solution. Before moving on to the third solution, I would like to mention an alternative solution. Many people have shared that they use eBay from the browser and it works without any problems. After opening our browser, we open eBay's site. After opening the site, we can log into your account. There is one more thing I must add here. If you have eBay installed on your device, the site directs you to the application. To avoid this, you can open eBay in Incognito tab or remove eBay from your device. This alternative solution has worked for many people. I hope it works for you too. The third solution is to use an older version of eBay. If the problem we are experiencing is due to the latest update of eBay, downloading an older version can resolve the issue. Before downloading the older version, we need to uninstall the up-to-date eBay app from our device. After that, we open our browser. In the description section, there will be a download link where you can open the site. Once the site is open, we click on Download to download the eBay app. We have downloaded eBay. Now, we will proceed with the installation. After installing eBay, you can log into your account and check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.